back level.
An actual 64 game on the Switch? Are you kidding me? Not what I expected, but okay. Wonderful. I'm a big fan of the original Doom game.
Will release on Nintendo Switch on November 22nd this year.
Okay. One more 64 games, so please give me more 64 games.
Introducing a brand new IP from developer Hi-Rez Studios, Rogue Company.
Hi-Rez? Oh, they made Smite and the Paladins.
But its operatives are the real deal. And as one of these elite specialists...
Oh, another MOBA? Maybe?
...will require your specialized abilities and tools to combat the infamous organization, Jackal. Play against...
I need to look more into this game.
...a skilled team online in a variety of objective-based game modes. Whether you wield
a third-person game. Sweet.
Weapons, your playstyle will depend on your choice of mercenary, which can be fully customized.
Yeah, I want a Super Mario 64 online, though. Like, if they add a 64 to the online feature, that would be awesome.
When Rogue Company sneaks up on Nintendo Switch in 2020.
Hmm.